Hi, I'm Dr. Nishath. I'm a maxillofacial and a head and neck oncosurgeon. I practice in and around Sajapur, Belandur and Koramangala region. What are the various signs and symptoms of oral cancer? Oral cancer is the only cancer which is very apparent and visible at its earliest stage, like presence of red patch or a white patch, non-healing traumatic ulcer. That's probably because of a sharp tooth or rag tooth, traumatic cheek bite which has changed its color, consistency and shape. Growth in the mouth could be a soft or hard, mobility of the tooth, otherwise healthy tooth, could be a jaw tumor. So pain, burning sensation, these are the early signs, as well as some of the lumps in the neck, multiple lumps in the neck. All of this could be signs of oral cancer if they are diagnosed at the earliest. How do we diagnose this oral cancer? So it's a very simple in-office procedure where any tissue which is present in the oral cavity looking abnormal, we take a small chunk of this tissue under local anesthesia and subject it to histopathology or diagnosis under the microscope. This tissue is evaluated for presence or absence of a disease. Along with this, we find out the lumps in the neck. We check for various lumps. These lumps are subjected to something called scans or fnac, which is a fine needle cytology. All of this is an in-office procedure. It's painless, it's quick, and it's easily accessible. And it is also the easiest and earliest way to detect the oral cancer or head and neck cancer.